Day 8, hiding vases in different places. Today I'm in Stratford-upon-Avon, a quaint English town that's home to the birthplace and burial site of the great poet and playwright William Shakespeare. I had a hard time finding a nice place to hide the vase at first, and then I came across this cool monument that was actually donated by an American citizen, so it seemed very fitting to hide the vase here. Follow along as I leave more vases in awesome places.